Once the seals have finished breeding, the giant sharks will move on. It's now becoming clear that great whites migrate thousands of miles across the oceans to harvest seasonal abundances in different seas.